Okay.
Right.
To stay in the swing feel, you're trying to straighten it out a little bit.
Yeah.
Like your first year was just jangling down strokes, and then it wasn't really clear what the feel was. I think it was a little too fast as well.
Yeah.
So just slow it down, and like you can go as far as getting up strokes in there. They don't all have to be in the strum.
Yeah. What was that?
Cross picking, you can go down like your main bass note, and then like a light upstroke, on the either the third or fourth string. So like, and actually, I also did as like leading into the C chord, just from half step low. Bass runs basically on the offbeat, but so you can combine them like